syntax in this present tense forms: simple present, present continuous, present perfect continuous, simple past, past continuous, past perfect continuous. Now we shall learn about the question tags in the simple future, future continuous, future perfect, perfect continuous. Future in the sense we have to remember the two words, that is shall or will. Again, shall or will, when you form the sentence, will you eat lunch? It is the positive question tag question. Again, negatively we have tried, won't you? Again, will plus not will be changing into won't. Remember, will plus not changing into won't. In the same way, won't you eat lunch? Negative sentence, so positive will you. Again, here future continuous. Will you be eating lunch? Won't you be? Negative. Again, won't you be eating lunch? Will you? Positive question tag. Again, perfect tense. Here, perfect tense means we have to remember the have. Will you have eaten lunch? Won't you have? Again, won't you have eaten lunch? Will you? Will you have? When there is have, it is denoting the future tense, future perfect. Again, future perfect continuous. Will you have been eating lunch? Won't you have? Won't you have been? Question tag. Again, won't you have been eating lunch? Will you have been? Will you have been? Negative question tag. Question positive. Again, negative, positive. Positive question tag, negative. So like this. Question tags in the simple future are future continuous, future perfect, perfect continuous, future perfect continuous. Question tags will be formed by using the method. Thank you.